Oh, so much sad face. Threaded. Okay, let's practice then. No, it's not gonna work. It's too fiddly. Oh, I know why it's picking up. Haha. I'm not hooking it around. Okay. This is such a. That's just. Ah. This is so hard. This is probably easier to hand sew it. Ah, for fuck's sake. Don't know why it keeps de-threading. What is going on? Why? What is it getting stuck on? I guess I'm getting a lot better at threading the needle. Oh, I need you to shut up. look on now? Maybe it's the tension. Oops, let's do that again. What are you stuck on? I just don't get it. Oh my god! How does this happen? What are you stuck on? I think the thread keeps snapping. So much sad face. So much went wrong. I think I'm gonna stop making this one now because there's so much has gone wrong with it that I wanted to start again. Everything went to poop. For some reason my sewing machine kept breaking, which is great. Well, not the sewing machine, the thread. Every time I tried to keep sewing, the thread would just de-thread itself. So I need to look into that. Don't know why it's doing that, but I wanted to try and make an entire plushie with my sewing machine. Usually I hand stitch a lot of it, but that takes so long, so I was hoping that this would be a little bit faster, but I think the shape was just too intricate to try and shove it through the sewing machine, so I think I really need to accept the fact that it needs to be hand sewn to get that detail. But other parts of it can be done on the sewing machine. The shape of the head is just a royal. The shape of the head is just a royal mess. I mean, the whole pattern will work. It's just I need to not have such messy stitching. Meh. I'm gonna carry on with it, but I'm gonna just start again. I'm a little bit bummed out though. Meh. Oh well. Next time. Okay, it's like a rocking, a weird rocking. No, it's not. Okay, bye!